Emmerdale fans were glued to the screen as Megan Macey feared she could be pregnant from Graham Foster and not from her fiancé Frank Clayton. Following her naughty afternoon with Graham Foster, Megan Macey feared that she had fallen pregnant and bought a pregnancy test to find out. When Megan's fiancé Frank Clayton found the pregnancy test in Megan's bag, he confided in Graham without knowing that Graham is his fiancé's secret lover. Graham congratulated Frank straight away, but Frank revealed that he had a vasectomy previously, thus insinuating that if Megan is pregnant it can't be his. To Megan's advantage, Graham gave Megan a heads up about Frank's discovery of the pregnancy test before she was confronted by her fiancé. Megan confessed to Graham that she completed the pregnancy test and the result was negative, meaning she wasn't pregnant with his child. When confronted by her fiancé Frank, Megan lashed out and accused him of not trusting her. Clearly Megan hadn't learned from her mistake, as she ended up getting intimate with Graham again soon after the pregnancy scare. As if that wasn't enough, they also both confessed that they like one another. A frazzled Megan, who is convinced that someone saw her and Graham having, made her way back home and pretended like everything is fine. Emmerdale continues weekdays at 7 p.m. on ITV.